for more Fallout 3. I am your host, L1011 Wide Body. We are. Where are we? This word. Memorial sub basement. We have to subsidize our basement. Because that's the way that everything works in Washington, D.C. It has to be subsidized. Okay, so I did a little tinkering around when I was not... no, that's not it yet. I did a little wandering when I was not recording to figure out what I was supposed to do. Of course, it's already been enough time that I've forgotten what I was supposed to do. Now, there's a projector light something or another that's pointing at something that makes light to happen. That makes sense when I say it out loud, doesn't it? Take sledgehammer, eh? No. Oh, jeez. No, I know it's around here somewhere. Oh. There we go.
On the pumps. Hurry back, and I'll give you the fuses you need.
Oh! I gotta go get some fuses from Dad. It'll fuse us good. Get the fuses from Dad. Okay, we need to go up the stairs. Oh. You can't go up the stairs if there's no stairs there. That's funny how that works. This isn't an M.C. Escher painting, after all. Oh, come on. How do I... Come on, L10, don't be lost in the bowels of the monument. Again? Flood control. Okay, this way. I think. Is that a barbecue? Mmm. That's a dead end. I'm sorry, all these corridors look the same. Okay, here we go. This is a place that I remember being at before. It's amazing how I can memorize the layouts of descent forwards and backwards without even trying. And then all of a sudden I'm in a new game that's not nearly as complicated, and suddenly I'm all going in the wrong ways. Did I just make a loop? Oh. Come on, L10. Walking isn't that hard, is it? This way. Okay. Alright. Upstairs. Now I think we're going somewhere. Just leave those dead mutants where they lied. Or laid. Okay. Keep going up. Uppity, 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 up, 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 up. Door to gift shop.
Hey.
Hey.
Yeah?
Yeah! I need to get going.
Bye.
Bye. You're real talkative, aren't you? You sound like you're totally wanting to be here. Where is,
What?
That's an annoying guy again? Don't want to talk to him. Maybe on the other side of Alex Dargon. One of these people has to be Dad. Or I could alternately use my point-a-ma-jigger. Use the HUD. Point me to where I need to go. Jeez, man. He played Mech Warrior 2 for 15 friggin' years, and suddenly you get in a new environment that has the same sort of nav point system, and all of a sudden, oh no, I don't know how to navigate it or anything, because the, like, colors and ups and downs, and... Man, God, I gotta get myself together. Okay, Dad.
Hello, son.
Hello, son.
The pumps are working, and some of the doors are opened. We're making progress.
Yes!
Problem is that the water shorted out a few key fuse boxes.
Water will do that.
Take these fuses and replace the ones that have burnt out.
Okie dokie, what should I be doing now?
You need to replace the fuses that shorted out in the flooding. Once they're in, the automatic doors will work and we can reach the mainframe.
Automatic doors, eh? Okay, sure.
Be careful, my son.
I'm always careful. We gotta blow my fuse. Good to
Are
see
you
me.
All right, Matt?
Just be careful what you touch in here, okay? The equipment's old enough as it is.
Yeah, it sure is. I've already talked to you, though.
So long.
So long, and thanks for all the fish.
Hate to see us short something out now.
Are you talking?
We haven't forgotten anything. We're on top of the situation. Come on now, we're professionals.
I suppose you're right, being back here.
Gordon doesn't need to hear this. He's a trained professional. That is kind of neat, though. I like that they, when they, these characters run into each other, they interact with dialogue and such. That is a nice touch. I do appreciate that.
Hey there.
Hiya.
Hey there, bud. What's going on?
I like your attitude. I have to go now, though.
Be careful, okay?
I just like to hear you talk. You're, call me bud and stuff. All right, where am I off to now? I believe this way. Somewhere in the basement some more. We have to blow the fuse that AC/DC blew up or something. Door does not open. Oh, right. I remember there's a fuse box somewhere around here. Oh, where was that at? That's the automatic door that will open at some point. It's over this way. No, that's the medical lab. Tweezers, value of 3. I will take $3 for your tweezers. Very expensive in the future. Okay, where was that? Where was that? Oh, I've been knocking stuff around. Oh, is that a skull? Who brought that in here? What the hell? Playing soccer with the skull. Oh, that's weird. Come on, kick it. Woo! He shoots! Oh, we can't get it into the goal! Oh, so close, right on the edge! Did it go through? Okay. That's enough of that. I'm infinitely amused by these things for some reason. That barbecue again. Oh, here's some machinery that sounds like it's machinering. Yeah, it's around here, isn't it? It has a sound of... There we go. That looks like a fuse box, doesn't it? Okay, let's save. Because I don't know what's going to happen when I blow my fuse!
The fuse is in place. You should be able to access the mainframe. No need to come back to the control room. Just head straight there.
Head straight there where? Boot up the mainframe. Okay. I got to do all the work around here. What would you do without me, Liam Neeson? Would your plans still not come together? I wonder if I can talk to him now. Where do I go from here?
You're on the right level. Head to the western end and look for the large automated door. Keep up the good work, son.
I just like to hear him talk. I love Liam Neeson. He's such a great actor. The door that is automated should be over here, I believe. Maybe? Where am I going? Am I going in circles? Probably. Jeez. Everything's so green and gray and dark and stuff. There's that cow skull again. I guess I didn't score. Go to this way. But not that way. And not that way. Alright. Pointing me in directions that I can't go to. This... No, that's another dead end. Oh, man! How could you get lost in the Jefferson Memorial? Thomas Jefferson's gonna come out and bitch slap me for getting lost in his bowels. That sounds terrible, doesn't it? I swear it was around here somewhere. This is pointing me this way. So I'm gonna go this way. But this way leads to the... this way. This doesn't do anything. It's got a lot of computers and such in it, but it doesn't do something. I have to boot up the mainframe. Where did I leave my boot disks? In the 90s? Shoot. I'm gonna need a time machine to get those back. Oh, come on. Alright. Well, we'll just go in a different direction, I suppose. No, that's the barbecue. Don't go there. Here, this way is a way that we haven't gone in a while. No, I don't want to sleep. Not the time for sleeping. This is, lockers and... What? Nope, they're all empty. Okay. Maybe if I go up here, there'll be something I can do. Oh, I think that this is familiar. Yeah. Oh, the door. The green door is glowing green. I bet that's the automated door. Open door. How about that? Well, look at that. 200-year-old computers, and they're still running. Just typey, typey, typey. What kind of keyboard is that? Pac-Man? Pac-Man-ese keyboard? It's like a big switch that says turn on mainframe.
Everything all right?
Yeah.
You're in the security level. It's full of holding tanks for the water, as well as our processing equipment and power systems.
Water, power, and processing. All the things that SimCity likes. That is a big switch. Did I push that? Nope. Footlocker is empty. Alright. Come on, one of you majiggers has to... Oh, there we go. Activate mainframe power switch! Ooh!
Just give 2 minutes until we can access the mainframe. Use the intercom so I can tell you where to go next.
Stuff is going on!
There are a few minor repairs still to be made up here in the control room. Why don't you come back here and give me a hand? Actually, wait. There's one other thing I need you to do. Janice says there's a blockage in one of the intake pipes. It's on your way back. Head back up to the museum level and give me a call on the intercom when you get there.
Blockage?
Head up to the museum level. Use the door at the north end of the level you're on now.
The door at the north end. Yes, indeed. Door at the north end. The north end Nord door. North is this way. Okay. Sure, why not? Over this way, and then... No, that can't be right. Dang it, Dad, why don't you have better directions? I have to go this way, I suppose. Follow the... The green arrow is your best friend. It will always point you to your selected nav point. Where have I heard that before? Alright, I need to go to... this way. I think? Maybe. Oh, no, I know there's a place around here somewhere that you can get to the pumps. Because I remember fiddling with the pump wheels before, and they didn't work. It was like, you cannot use ye wheel. It's like, why not? Just gotta remember where that was, though. It was, somewhere over here, maybe.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too. The rotunda. No? Maybe it's this one. That's the sub-basement. No, I don't think that's right. Or is it? I don't know. I thought memorials would be this confusing. Oh dear. Maybe it is. This takes us to this place. No, that's not it. No, that's where the water and such is.
Hey there.
Hey there. Hi there. Oh there. Come on, man. All right, I need to get to the intake something or another. Pump control. Need to go, like, this way, I suppose. Northeast?
Good to see you.
Sure is. Good to see me, too.
Yes?
Yes. Yes is a progressive rock band. I think I remember now. There's like a atrium sort of thing that goes up. Oh, where is that? And there's a grate in the floor.
Yes?
Oh, jeez, I can't remember where that is. No, it's not in the rotunda. I know that. I think it's out this way. Oh. Jefferson, why are you holding me back? Something around... Here's a ways. I think. Yeah, there we go. Great to pump control. Oh, hello. Now we're in Sewer Shark. No, I wouldn't do that to you. That would be terrible. In the tubes, eh? Right to the Capital Wasteland. That's just great. Alrighty. Save here. Unlocked, eh? And locked. And there's a bullhorn. Can't go that way. Alright, let's back to the pipe controls. What the? What the? What are you doing here? What the vertebrates? I'll shoot you! I don't care who you are, I'll kill you! I killed you in the last game! Well, I shouldn't be using the shotgun, though. What the hell? Ow! Stop that! I'll shoot you with my hunting rifle. I'm James Anderson. Well, no, I'm not. That's a different game. I'll cripple your head. What the hell? Why is the Enclave all up in my shit all of a sudden? Luckily for me, you have the ammo of a stormtrooper. Oh, reload. Oh, you missed. Where's my big damn Lincoln gun? Lincoln gun. Come on. I don't have it for some reason. Oh. Ow. Oh, there it is. Ka-ching! What in the hell's going on now? Why is there Enclave guys here? I blew them up in the last game, man! This is not allowed. What do you mean locked? Locked! Let me in, damn it! Well, I guess I can't. I've only gonna go this way, huh? Thank you for watching! If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, or subscribe. You can also interact with me on Twitter and Facebook at L1011Widebody. And if you'd like, you can pledge to sponsor me at patreon.com/L1011Widebody.